She also wants to do more to develop the agency and how it's run. She's ambitious, and that's great because I can give her opportunities to do all those things to a greater or lesser extent in her current role. What about the other team member? Natalie said she just wants more money. There's nothing much I can do about that. I think she's considering taking a year off to go travelling. Help employees to describe in detail how life will be when they have achieved their ambitions. At this stage, it doesn't matter if the ambition is seemingly realistic or not. The purpose of the discussion is simply to fix career direction so employees can explore the many different ways to get to their destination. The choices available to them may include a change in role, upwards or sideward, but the greatest opportunities come from finding ways to help them develop in their current role. Immediate action. The purpose of a career conversation is to drive action by the individual. Help employees identify small changes and actions that can make big differences. By focusing on the immediate future, you can encourage them to commit to doable actions which will help them make progress. By identifying small manageable steps to do immediately, they can direct their energy towards implementation. And that creates enthusiasm for action. Small steps can result in large progress. Let me close this chapter with a story of how this can work in practice. At the insurance company I mentioned before, we had a global development program for our high potential junior employees. This year-long program started with a three-week boot camp at the company's headquarters in Bermuda. During that time, employees worked in teams on projects that would add value to the business, coming back together periodically for project meetings and skills building. The program ended with a series of presentations to the great and good in the oak-panelled boardroom of the head office.